Warming up the tyres now for the Grand Prix.